idea for a community health center actually happened in this building?
There were five or six of us that said, we've got to make this happen. And so we met through September and October of 2004 and said, we've got to find a way to make this a valley-wide effort.
As we continue to experience demand for these services, we're the third largest population center in Pennsylvania at this time, Lehigh Valley, and there's no federally qualified health center here.
We were looking for a good landing spot for that and started trying to come up with ideas of where might this be, and that's when we really started looking at a federally qualified health center, realizing that we didn't have one in the Lehigh Valley.
And if we could develop a federally qualified health center, we would be eligible for not only federal grants, but a better reimbursement rate for Medicare and Medicaid. And in that, then you could hire additional providers, you could hire additional support staff, nurses, technicians, interpreters, social workers.
So here's this incredible resource that has been around since the 1960s, and in the Lehigh Valley, we don't have one. And so now you've got two foundation guys sitting around saying, why don't we have this and what can we do to make this happen?
The demand was growing because Allentown was growing.
You figure the original vision was to have one community health center for the Valley. And the founders saw that because they thought the hospitals should each help create one safety net. And we were able to open Bethlehem, and then when we were able to open Easton.
Part of it is just circumstance. As you do these things, people say, you know, I'd like to help. And you sort of go where people are saying, I'd like to help. And the Lehigh Valley Hospital was very supportive.
Something we could all get behind because that was the core of our mission. We're all caring for our community.
A pool trust stepped up and provided a grant, and Pennsylvania Department of Health, if my memory is right, stepped up and provided a grant. So we had the application, but now we had money. And nothing concentrates the mind like having some money.
The reason they funded us was because of our outreach and enrollment efforts and the community support that we had received.
We actually made them pinky swear that we would all work together on this. And wherever we had the best chance to establish this, because we knew it wasn't going to be easy.
It was a sense of service that, okay, I'm a member of this community, I want this community to be strong. Back to my earlier comment about, at some point in time, these young boys and girls, these men and women, they're going to be taking care of me and my family.
I'm proud to be a part of this, and that there is the community need, and the community is responding to us and building something together.
It pays back significantly and far more dividends than the investment of time and effort.